Hello. That was bizarre. Hello. As you see, there is Kitten here. She's just chilling. Just chilling. Yeah. She's been playing with Sylvanas. Kitty. Baby kitty. So she's been playing tonight. I'm very proud of the two of them for actually playing together. Why do you lick me constantly? She's like, please clean me. Groom me. Here, I'll help. I'll lick. She's just like, ah, yes. This is the life. This is the life. Yeah? Wants pets. She needs lots of attention. She needs affection as well. That's just what she's like. You know what? I'm okay with that. I like affection. She also needs lots and lots of playtime. She has a lot of energy. So what I've been doing is just sitting on the floor in the office at night with, we have like a wand, a cat wand that has a feather on the end and everything. And I've just been going back and forth until she gets tired, which has been like at least 10 minutes every night. It takes her to get tired. Yep, that's my hand. You're licking my hand again. Thank you. Thanks. I needed that. I needed you to lick my hand. It just has soap. That's the last thing that my hands touched other than you. Soapy water. You gonna go? What? She fell off my lap. There you go. I mean, you can get back up here. Looking offended at me. She says, hello. I will be supervising. So that's fine. I have a soda here. I'm going to start it. Sponsor me, Kroger. Oh, okay. I see. But I've already done that. Status, all okay. Okay. Whatever. I don't see anything where I need to grant permissions. Just making sure. Permissions? I think it's still fine. Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see. Moobot's just like, excuse me. I have things to say. Okay, let's do this. Let's get this going. There we go. So, this game does not do full screen. So, we just have this bit at the bottom, and that's gonna have to do. Okay. So, that's Rusty Lake, right? Here's, like, the church and everything that we've seen before. This is a house that I would make in The Sims. You know? Oh, man. Oh, man. You know this is gonna happen. Something just, like, looking like this on the outside, at least. These are cherry sours, by the way.
Rusty Lake, spring, 1860. James Vanderboom arrived at Rusty Lake. His uncle had just passed away under mysterious circumstances. James was his uncle's only heir.
Okay.
He had no idea of the events that would change his life.
Hello. Okay. Correct the numbers, okay. Interesting. I don't know the numbers yet. Thank you. You're licking. Ma'am. God damn it. Kitten. Okay. 572. Ah, dear James, I regret to inform you that your uncle has passed away. He's left you his house and a very special seed. Plant it and start your own family. 572. Ma'am. Oh my god. She's just attacking my headphone cord. I want to take your hat. Dragged. Hi. Do I have to ban you from the room? It says drag to move, but... Okay, there we go. Dougie! One of the babies at work has now learned how to recognize a dog. And she goes, Dougie! 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 Over and over again. Dougie! Okay. What was the number? 527? 572. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Aha, the seed. A bone. Okay. She's just... I have the seed. Pero camuso. Oh, thank you. Plant a tree, achievement unlocked. Cool. Okay, click on the tree to make it grow. Okay, of James at the bottom. So this is Vanderbloom, whereas we've been following Dale Vandermeer. Some objects you can drag. Aha! Nope, still can't. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why. Okay, just a diamond. Oh. Having to try and keep the kitten from doing... Hi. I got another diamond. Why do I have two diamonds? Who knows? Ow. Ma'am. Oh, okay. You're about to get ejected from the office, little kitten. Little kitten girl. About to get evicted. Look. Oh. Cool. Hey, it's the clock. Okay, so I can go inside now. Did I finish everything out here, though? Yes, okay. Hey, ma'am. The uncle. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, ma'am. Be nice to Moobot. Not Moobot's fault. Okay, isn't that the creepy guy? Amazing. Well. Creepy guy that the woman was married to. Ma'am. 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 She keeps biting my ring splints as well. Just as a by the way. That already. What's up, dude? You're thinking about you want a fire. Okay. Okay, is there supposed to be music? Is there music and the cat just turned it down? Yes. There is music and the cat turned it down. Oh. Hey. Give me a second. So mad. She's so mad right now. Yeah, don't volunteer yourself for anything accidentally. That's how I end up. Apparently I'm going to a fucking director's meeting on Friday. Look, another key. Sleeping and thinking about a woman? Okay. Cool. Okay. So that's a pattern. Okay. Oops. There we go. So, 8:25. Okay. Oh my God. Okay then. Just gonna take his heart. Don't worry about it. Anything else? Okay. Well, I guess I should put cartoon nudity well in the trigger warning. Is that Father Time? I think this is our uncle. You're just still thinking about that girl you love? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Collect all 10 sacrifices. Okay. Ooh, we got 2 places we can go. Okay, okay. Finding love. It's been 5 years. Didn't say anything yet. She's thinking love. Uh-oh. Hanky with blood. I don't know what I just did there, but I did something. Hello. Okay, well, you have the key. So, feather to right. Will you marry me? Written in your own blood. What a fucking weird thing. Nipple? Ma'am. Hello. Thank you. Ah! Well. Swell. Okay. Totally. Now we can do this one. Let's do this one first. Oh, we're going back to 1870. Okay. Cool. Trying to figure out what the I'm just trying to figure out what needs to start. Okay, so that's going to be the start. That's the end. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what I fucked up. That's where it is. Okay, there we go. Shoot, I don't remember. I should have a thing for that, but I don't. Okay. Just took a picture of this. It was sideways, but that's okay. Because I have this great thing. I can turn it. Okay, so. Okay. I'm just... I might learn the rest somewhere else, I guess. There's nothing else like this on the other side, so I think that means this has to be the end. Maybe? Thank you. Because I know that this is the issue here. But I don't... Okay. Square nipple ST. Offline, so I don't see that. Friends. Okay. That should be better. My brother and I are in the final stage of finding the elixir. But those two really are. What's he thinking about? Okay. Aha! Triangle. That's a telescope, not binoculars, but... Oh! Interesting! Okay, so it goes... Rabbit, pheasant, boar, crow, deer, cock. Pigeon. Okay. Neato. Okay. 1867, childbirth. You want a spoon? Okay. Okay. So they had triplets? Is that what I'm getting here? Emma is blue, Samuel is white, and Albert is red. Okay. Bacon stuff. Sounds good. It's blood. Nice. As you do. Okay. Okay. with birth potion. Okay. She's like, let me get these out. Triplets. Placenta. Bottles, yeah. Cool. So, do I feed the placenta to the dog? I do. Amazing. Absolutely just bizarre. Am I supposed to just feed the babies? Okay. Oh, right. Then one of them needs to have blood, and I don't know what the other, Okay, and then the last one is water? Yeah. Okay. So, the one with the thing on his head is red. Fucking weird as shit. Well, we got married. We asked her to marry us by writing in her own blood. So, you know. Okay. Cool. Okay, well, good news is this should be easy enough. Okay, so we know that the plus weighs one. We know that that one weighs two. So that one weighs three. So I can edit it. Okay. So then that's five. I'm going to assume this last one is four, but yeah. So we do 3, 4, 4, 5. So, 3 is this one, and then we do 4, the X, 4, 4, 5, what is this one? Okay. Elixir! This elixir will bring you eternal life or sudden death. I'm gonna have to give it to the dog. Well, good news is that the dog's gonna live forever. So. The Wake. Oh boy, okay. That's actually right. Yeah, that looks good so far. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, we're getting somewhere. No. Eyes. 10 sacrifices, 10 family members, so. Nine. Another coin. Cool. Hey, buddy. I need your tongue, apparently. I see. I absolutely love this kind of puzzle, so this is fun. Sure. Okay. The Niff. Hey, I need his tongue. Cool. Cool. Neat. Hey, we got an ingredient. Child's Play. Albert, Emma, and Samuel. Albert's gonna be real fucked up. We literally fed him blood. He's thinking he wants a stick. Okay. Want anything? Want a butterfly. To make a slingshot. There you go, child. Now he wants something. He's gonna fucking... Okay, whatever. Opt cover. Okay. Well, here you go. Okay. Oh no, poor Albert. He wants them dead. Well, oh no. Oh no. Terrifying. Children. Their lives will be full of misery, but their legacy will be of great importance. Okay. Jesus Christ, now we're gonna follow each of the children. Okay, let's go with Emma first. Oh, 1884. Fertility. Jesus Christ, okay. She wants one, right? Wants one. Okay. doesn't quite look like it. There we go. Fucking kidding me. I don't understand what I'm doing here. I hate that. That's what it's supposed to be. But if I do this, and then when I do that, see, I can't take it. I'm doing something wrong, but I just don't know what it is. Anyone has any ideas? On what I am doing wrong. Make the flowers in the white pot according to the ones in the yellow pot. Okay, did that. I made it. What do I do with it now? Oh, like in order? I have to do them all? Okay. Oops. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I guess I didn't do it right. Because I did them. I did it in order. I don't know. They also need those fancy stems. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay, that was my issue. Wasn't doing the stems. There we go. Gotcha. It was the stems. Ooh, okay. I figured she wants them in order, but, you know. Hey. In looking at the walkthrough, I learned where babies come from. Amazing. Uh-oh, should I be caring about where they're going? Well then. Apparently that's where babies come from. Well then. Well, let's see what her brothers are up to. Oof, I don't know about Albert. Clock. Hey Samuel, how's it going? The amazing Ida. So 3:30. Oh, okay. Gotta put it back together. Matches, as always. He wants the saw. Here you go, bud. Drag the saw. Hit wood. Blue. that's not what I wanted at all. I'm confused. Hello, I'm doing this wrong. Can I please? Am I not allowed to use that one? Is it this one I have to use? I'm confused. What am I doing wrong? I'm just not sure. Oops. I see, I'm only allowed to cut once. Okay. I don't know why I thought I needed to cut it more. Ah! No, not what I wanted. I get it now. Ready. Bizarre way to cut all that wood. years. Where would this go? Okay, well, I still have a gear that I haven't found. What's he thinking? Dildo. Lipstick. Amazing Ida. Matches. Hum. Hum, 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 hum. Okay, well, let's take a quick break because I have to pee. So, you were right the first time, dildo? Yeah, it's what it looked like. Okay, I will be right back. Oops. incredibly rude. It looked like it. What does this man want? He wants a dildo. Apparently. Okay. Can I look at anything on you? It's not just... No? I thought maybe it was meta, and that was one of the gears. That would have been cool, though, don't you think? Okay. That was... I'm still missing a single gear. Oh my god, I didn't. I wasn't missing a gear. I'm mad. I thought I had to fill up all of these. I didn't. That's fine. It's just me. I'm just dumb sometimes. So it was... Oh! Hello, ma'am. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Let's do some of Albert then. Masks. Terrifying. Poor Albert. Oh, Jesus Christ, Albert. Ah. Sir. Wants the butterfly. Cool. Okay. Butterfly. Oh, I guess I'm putting this first mask on him. Okay. Okay. I need keys. I need a number. And I need whatever the fuck is going on here. Okay. Now it's raining. Okay. Key. Terrifying. White mask. Okay. Where does that go? Okay. Cool. I don't see numbers. I got a text. Who texted me? Who texted me? Oh, nope. Not gonna deal with that right now. Okay. Let's make it snowy again. It's a telescope, not binoculars. Perfect. Oh, I do not like that. Oh. 'Tis I. 5, 2, 3, 1. Pretty sure that's not how that works, but oh, Albert. Well, let's go back to check on Emma. Let's just finish Emma's branch, maybe. Okay, sir. Okay, well, pumpkin. Pumpkin? Pumpkin mask. Hey, buddy. He wants his teddy bear. Okay, well, his teddy bear is in pieces right now. Thank you, Albert. The one that I saw. Okay, I guess it was just two. Oh no. No. I did just throw a child into a well. Albert, no. Amazing. Oops. Oh. that definitely. B plus C plus D minus A. I see. Dear son, I've been looking for you for so long. If you find this letter, look for me in the stars, your mother. Well, you can't find him because he fell down the well. So he might be a little on the dead side. Okay. At least he was festive about it. That's true. At least he was festive about it. Okay. So. That's 33. It's D. That one is 04. One is 35. Okay, and then that one is 62. Yeah. Cool. So, B plus C plus D is 60. 2 plus 35 is then 97 plus 33 is 120 minus 4, which is then 118. Here, let's hope. No, I did it wrong. 2 plus 35 is 97. 120. Six. There we go. It was 33. Okay, stamp. Hello. Hi, Harvey. Okay. Okay, there's so much. Let's go back to Samuel, then. The fortune teller. I'm not keeping track of what time any of this is, by the way. Well, okay. Well, let me take pictures. Thank you. well. I know that star goes there. The hanged man there. I think the empress is what the crown one is supposed to be. Okay, thank you. Oh boy. Okay, well. Oh my God, I can't. So that, right? Devil. It's the circle. That. It's okay. Oh, star, perhaps? Because he's... stargazing. That one, he has no eyes. Okay, sure. Okay, then. The Lying Game. Sister died. The locker code starts with 37. A key is hidden behind the bottom right corner of the painting. Okay, so no. Oh, painting. She killed herself at incident at Rusty Lake Hotel as well. He's hidden under the newspaper. The devil has my photo in his pocket. Locker code ends with 46. There doesn't seem to be okay. I don't love Ida. Okay. My brother is not married. Bard is hidden right of the painting. He's lying. Bard is hidden behind the top left corner of the photo. Locker code ends with 9-4. It is summer. Well, it's not summer, so she's wrong. Okie dokie. I know I keep saying that over and over again, but okay. The High Priestess always tells the truth. The devil always lies. The chariot lies only once. The Empress tells the truth only once. Wrong. Yes, right. Okay, so she only told the truth once. Empress tells the truth once. Outside. Died. The locker code starts with 7. A key is hidden. So he was right on all accounts. So Hey, how's it going? Hey, bye. Hey, you want this? He does. He does want this. I totally missed something in this section. That's really interesting. Okay. Well, let's finish off Emma's. Because now we know she died. Okay. Oh, I don't have a brush. Turmeric, okay. Or yellow. Burn pestle. Very sad. Okay. Wrong. Oh no, that was right. Rose is also red. How am I supposed to? Okay. So I have the turmeric, I just don't know how to get it. Looking for a cup or a pot or anything. Don't think you're gonna like the answer to that, Emma. No, I don't think so. Key, there we go, that's what I'm missing. There we go. No? Zap. Oh, oil. Make oil paint. Okay, so white house. Both of those are black. Okay, and then ground is yellow. Oh, am I wrong? Yellow to me. I did something wrong. Because there's an entire paint I didn't use. I see. And then she's dead. Yeah. Not actually collect it? Okay, that's the tears. Okay. Okay, I have quite a few things I still need to do. Okay, I'll wait on this then, I guess. Want to get everything else further. The wedding photo. I'm still missing a hat. I think maybe that matches her better? I don't know. Can take it off the correct one. I'm confused. Okay, they're wearing the wrong things. There we go. Okay, then I'm still missing a hat, I guess. But where? I would say this, but I don't know what to do with it. I do not know. I feel like I need to be doing this, but I don't know what I... This is taking longer than I expected it to. We're at the 2-hour mark almost, and I still haven't, like, gotten even halfway done with this. Okay, cool. I like that. That just feels like it fits his style better. I don't know what I need for this. Oh my god, that was so stupid. Okay. Oh, I see! Cool, bud. Leonard. Wants to hear music. Well, good news. Okay. So EGEG. AEAE. CBCB. CB. LTL. Okay. Cool. There will be blood. Oh no, his parents are dead. Okay, okay. Ida and Samuel, I guess. Cool. Neat teeth. Cool. We needed teeth. Love that for us. I want to see what's going on with Albert now. Voodoo. She wants Scream? She wants Ghostface. Okay, well, cool. Anyone want a candle? Sir. Eyes? That's all I can think of what those are. Otherwise, they're nipples. Ghostface. He's talking about eyes. I don't. Hey. I honestly have no idea. Oh. Literally just have no idea what I'm doing then. I don't know what I need to be doing. Aha. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Oh my God, you. Okay. So, I need him to T-pose. Pose. S. One of them. No, one of them. Okay. If I have her T pose. Okay, so when she's like that, her mouth is open. And the last one is... Cool. I think that's a great place to stop. We still have 4 left to do next time. So, yeah. I guess that means I'll see you guys tomorrow, perhaps? We'll see. We'll see how well this works out with when I wake up in the morning. I gotta wake up in 8 hours right now. So, bye, y'all. Have a lovely night and peace out.